And as society loses its faith in God, a belief in an afterlife, what people are left with is nothing but the fallen world. And so nihilism is on the rise in society generally. Nihilism is what results when you have nothing but a fallen world, an unfair, unjust existence that has no redemptive quality to it ultimately.
And then you gain a bunch of weight, start playing video games, and vote Democrat.
Oh my gosh,
is that
well, no? Just the first two.
They're gonna say maybe. Okay.